find our terms and conditions, head to your home screen and click on the More drop-down. Go to Waivers and Policies. And here is our waiver, which you will need to accept. It's very important that you agree to these terms and conditions and that you've read them, just so that you're aware of everything you need to know. Once you have ticked the box, click Accept.